can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Senorita Martinez. You know where she is?
She should be back any
minute now. Nothing suspicious about holding a bit of fruit.
Gosh, hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling here around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man.
So?
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna...
Hey!
Huh?
Hey, the trash can has been invented. You should try it sometime.
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the case.
I need to get in there. I got nothing to open this.
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try.
Wow! Radical chrome dome, my man.
My man. Yeah, this guy. I think we have to poison him, maybe, or... If I take him out, there's not really anywhere I can put him. I could coin him.
Uh-huh.
Huh? What was that sound?
Okay. Found the broken souvenir, but I don't need glue. That's open now. I need to find the shop. Which was near the building site, I think. Wasn't it? Pharmacia? Unlock. Oh. There's like a store. Here? Yeah, I went here and then there was a store behind or something, right? Yeah, here.
How may I be of assistance today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
Gracias, senor. I'll just be a moment.
Okay. We're about to glue it back up.
Here you are, senor.
Can't thank you enough.
Okay, I hear. But what if he's one of those weird things? Some kind of monster science doesn't even know about.
You telling me?
Just a wild dog or something.
Okay. Can I get another apricot? Sad.
Rook to D1.
Good day to you, sir.
A good day, sir. Wait, I unlocked it, didn't I? Yeah. Disguise yourself as the hippie. Okay. Where is the hippie? See where he goes? He's looking for glue. Okay. Could we drown him?
No, come on. I am so not in the mood for this today.
What would this planet look like if all...
Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted to happen. God.
You can't drown him. Okay.
Mister, is this your work? I think it is. Creep.
Why is he suspicious?
Sir, talking to you, sir. Hey, this
crime noticed? What crime? I didn't do any crime. It's bullshit, man. Okay. I'm not gonna do any crime. I didn't do any crime. Takes ages. Oh, there's poison there. Yeah. He doesn't drink this, does he?
Oh no! Weed's almost gone now. That was some good pot, man. I don't think I've seen colors like that ever before.
Pretty sort of looks like he's in. Like he's gonna do it.
Shrimp at one point, my man. You started like speaking in tongues or something, man.
Yeah, right on. It felt like I was repairing the very fabric of the universe itself with my voice alone. Pretty rad.
Pretty rad.
Darn it, that reminds me. I need to find some glue for that souvenir. I should talk to the hotel manager.
Maybe just find a shop in town.
Yeah, I have poisoned the glass. I distract that guy, poison the glass, he'll come back, need the shits, and then go to the nearest bathroom. Which, I don't know where it is. I should scope that out.
Hey, 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 hey.
Okay. Move for a coin.
Oh. Hey, what was that noise? Oh, great.
Hey, man. You got some glue around here? Like, really solid stuff? Like, super, super glue?
Super, no, super
glue?
I
told you, you need to go to the shop for that sort of thing.
Yeah, I'm not really feeling the universe in that way right now.
He's so stoned. This is great. Yeah, I'm not feeling that vibe right now, man. This'll be it.
Look. So
totally understand. Totally. I understand you. I understand you.
I just gotta take his time. Lead pipe? Nice. Blend in. He's coming back. What did it say? Drug smuggle amendment. Small note with some strange writing products. Some plan to smuggle some. So yeah, we already know about that. Drink the coffee. Yeah, boy.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Does he have a toilet in there? I don't think he does. Oh, is this a quicker route? I would have thought he would run. If he was being sick. I killed him! Fuck, I completely forgot. There you go. It was right before. Nice. Okay. That guy didn't notice a thing. Locate the smuggling cave.
Nice day. No drama. I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass.
Okay, no, I'm alright, because I'm holding a pipe. Apparently that's legal. Oh, fuck. And, that. Oh, you can get them back! I I did not know you could get them back. Let's go. I think that's it. Yep.
Nothing personal, but I'm gonna pat you down if you want through. Security shit, you know.
Security shit.
Just relax. You'll be in your way again in a second. Okay, let's go, man. Thank you.
Follow the guard?
I thought your hippie types were on.
Oops.
You can goof around like you're at a party or something. Keep working.
I fucked up the dialogue.
It's just as awkward for me as it is for you. Alright, good job, my man. Thank you. So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
Alright, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
We take him out? Is that the plan?
Interesting to see how many of you, backpacking types, are willing to bend your morals for a little cash.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
I'm not really sure what the plan is here.
What is... surprised to see you working on Franco.
I live by my own rules.
Bring it home, Dario.
Talk to the guy.
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. Got through customs without a problem, we hope.
I had no issues.
We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
Oh, it's got glue in it. Oh, I see. Okay.
The only concern we have right now is the reconstruction process. Breaking the elements back down into the powder has proven to be a challenge.
What do you mean a challenge?
I will not accept anything less than 100% purity.
You literally just smashed it.
This is where we create the new cocaine souvenirs. Indistinguishable from the real thing.
Interesting setup you have here.
Indeed. We have come a long way from asking people to swallow condoms full of cocaine. This is practically foolproof. So, we're still forced to employ these ridiculous methods then. Stuffing toys with my beautiful creations is unacceptable. The method will work. Must, or this silly idea Rico brought us. Paint the cocaine onto the canvas. Stupid. The reproduction rate is ridiculously low. Purity straight out the window.
Yeah, we should have brought poison. Allow it. Lethal poison.
Why is it still here? Leave. We should be alone in here.
Okay. Well, that was entirely pointless. Oh. Unless I can get a disguise here. Oh. I don't know, getting away with that. We are not going to get away with that. Not here.
Hola, señor.
Just take the cocaine. Why is there a submarine? Could you throw the cocaine brick at him? Drown him in cocaine?
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Shit it. We could probably get that guy's disguise. But yeah, I found the cameras. I don't know where I'd put the body.